play a guy named Picker, who's a head man from Detroit, and kind of goes up the ladder of, despite his own need not to or want not to, and sort of assumes a little bit more control and gets in a little bit deeper. We find out, you know, who his ethnic group may be, and which I'm not going to tell you. But it's very close to who I am. He keeps on living on. So he thrives. So he's a survivor, and he's not much different than some sort of, you know, blue-collar guy just trying to make it. Actually, he's a little bit more than blue-collar.
It struck me as somebody who had kind of a plan. Is he a planner or is he an opportunist?
No, I think he's a planner and a person that gets a little bit... He likes to believe in the natural order of things, but, you know, unfortunately, he gets kicked upstairs. You know, sometimes people have to assume management when they really don't want to. I think that he has a real problem with Boyd.
Really? So he's going to be dealing with Boyd more than anybody?
Well, I just don't think they don't get along. Boyd's got more of a problem with him. And Raylan, I think that they have a grudging respect for one another. You know, Raylan actually has done him a solid a few times, so, you know. Picker knows that. But, you know, he lives to fight another day, and the producers seem to see that.